In an attempt to put the current White House scandal in perspective, CNN and Kraft Foods present The History of Presidential Scandals. Most of us now know that Franklin Roosevelt had a long-time extramarital affair with Lucy Mercer, and that Thomas Jefferson fathered illegitimate children by Sally Hemings, one of his slaves. But few people know that in the spring of 1867, Andrew Johnson had sex with a bird. Johnson's affair with the sparrow was no secret among the Washington elite, and is even alluded to in political cartoons of the time. This may be how Johnson earned the nickname, the Carolina Birdbagger.